Hollars! Let's go! Barahoot! What happened? Ah, it's a bad group to check. Oh, okay, okay. So, what do you get? Lushi! Barahoot Lushi! Doi. Okay. Interesting. Not bad.
Yeah.
Nice. Ada. Longer duration, why not? Thank you. Yeah. Ping pong of regards. The trick shot. Fly, baby girl.
Sand swept across the land, scraping against the stone of a monument built not from devotion, but blood and sweat. Atop it stood Aniraha, the lost ruler Bushra, waiting.
Duit sahaja. Oh, tak, lot of duit.
The hero exhaled, safe for a moment. Tired of being called Shady, he instead adopted the title Mysterious Shopkeeper.
Kawan aku mana? Mati. Ada. Terperangkap. Aduh. Ah tu. Kau ada skill lah. Dang. Dang. Where are you, Kimmy? Where is this? To fight projectile regeneration. Bomb bank hit. What? Do it. Is it done? Oh, last one. Hi, baby. I'm a boss. Boss time. Boshi time. Boshi. Wagwan Boshi. Oh. What? Riker.
The manipulator of the disenfranchised, the leader of rats, with fingers sharp as daggers, and a soul lacking its humanity.
What, bossy? Ah! Wagwan, bossy. Oh! Wagwan, bossy.
Proof was, no one chooses the life of a thief.
Really? Lies of thief choose you.
The crystal was calling the hero back. Through a path opened anew from the sacred city of Anairaha. The spirit of wind and weather. Bergson felt a strange wariness as home beckoned.
That was easy.
The chamber groaned and trembled, darkness replacing light. Above, the family waited to eat, comfort replacing vigilance.
Is there a fireplace just now? Wah, come on, bossy. Wanna pergi mak dalam bilik?
Snatched, gone, dread replacing happiness. One body was taken, but two souls were in need of rescue.
That was easy for them. Gila, fireplace dia hilang fire.
The forest was dense and full of dangers, but finding Mary was the most important thing now.
Wait. What is this? Side mission? Wagwan, bossy! Wagwan, bossy. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ini dulu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should I bring father? I think I should bring father. Go, John. Let's go, John. Jonesy.
Somewhere out there, surrounded by the darkness, Mary and her unborn child lay in need. The Bergsons would find them.
Berpecah. That's nice. Map not available. Nice. Wagwan, bossy. Oh, this is a tutorial place.
Gluttonous and ravenous, it seized the lesser creature and took it into itself. Oh, the guardian thought, for there was no time to waste.
Hati! What? I see, aku punya... Right.
Yeah.
Rogue One, bossy. Again. Thank you.
god. Rhea Dana's shrine, the catalyst to all that had happened, was no doubt nearby.
Oh! Tiger! Ke beruang. Boss fight, baby.
There they were. The creature roared, but flight was no longer on the hero's mind. The Bergson now stood their ground, ready to take action.
Yeah! Kali.
Okay, okay.
Akhirnya Shislam tak guna. Ada power. Oh ho, ho. Grandma.
Disbelief
is
not a strong enough word.
Grandma's dead.
Denial was not a luxury they could afford. They knew all too well that Grandma Margaret was gone.
Grandma.
A hero may fade, but they never disappear. Their actions left to echo through an eternity, carried by those lives they touched. No one could believe that Grandma Margaret had passed away. The Bergsons shed their tears, hearts filled with sorrow.
Grandma.
Ben and John were shocked to their core. The letter left by their mother spoke of a terrible secret, the one way to stop the corruption. The only way, she claimed, was to sacrifice their soon-to-be-born child to U, the god of Mount Morta. It was unthinkable. Perhaps their mother had made a mistake, had somehow misinterpreted the signs and ciphers. John thought they should keep the letter a secret for now.
Interesting. Oh, I must have leave up quick. Oh, I didn't get any gold.
Dreading even the possibility of having to look his wife in the eye. How could he tell her so terrible a truth? Mark did not know what the truth was, only that something horribly heavy was weighing down his father's spirit. And Mary, oblivious, was daydreaming about the child she would soon bring into the world.
Interesting, brother. Riker. And a burro. All right, Grandma. Bye bye, Johnny.